We have been doing her hair blonde for 2 years, and this is her 7 month grow out. But as you can see, her ends are super blonde, and we decided to go for more of a fall look. So we're gonna do a highlight low light combo, and this is the low light formulation with 10 volume, and the bleach is Wella Blondeur with also 10 volume. Depending on what your client wants with the money piece, how thick or thin she wants to be, just split the hair in half to where she parts it, and it gives you a general idea of what the money piece will look like. And I'm also putting a low light in the money piece to break it up.
We got everything we need right here.
In the back, I'm going to be taking thicker and wider sections. As I move up the head, each piece will get thinner and thinner.
Moonlight on your naked skin. Summer's blind us to giving. Where you wanna go? Where you wanna go? Stars align under your face. Pretty sweet, your sour taste.
And her toner. The formulation will be down below in the description.
It's right here. Make me sing along. Sing.